Bệnh cũng chẳng không làm bánh nữa.
Have you heard of the term cabin fever?
Yes, I recently learned about it.
Do you feel you have cabin fever?
Maybe. It's possible.
I have cabin cancer.
That's good to know.
Did you sleep in those clothes?